Keep going. Go take the lead, man.
Shitting myself. He's confident. Nick's not doing well, let's not talk to Nick right now.
It's all good to that bottom bit, eh? Just where it hooks around a little bit.
Thank you.
next level, I'm not gonna lie. Hold on for your life, that's all I can say.
Nick, I just want to get off the track a bit.
Yeah, Nick's not doing well. Let's not talk to Nick right now.
I know I'm coming. I know I'm coming.
Ty, we're coming past.
Every part of your reaction is going to want to jam on the brake, try to ride it out.
Greg and Mel, how do we, what's the next section? Are we going that stuff again or what happens?
No mate, it's nice and slow, but it's not not slippery mud.
I don't know how I still have a car.
Got a copy on that ticket? What was that?
A good noise.
That's wild.
Yeah, it is.
Everyone doing that? Okay, shitting myself. He's confident. I'm shitting myself.
Well, we're almost out of here. Almost out of the track. Cookie. A few more up the top there. What a mission. But the big girl's done it. Time to crack a Larry. Let's go. Bloody hell. We've got about 25 cars. Good fun though. Good fun, but it's gonna be good when we get out of here, I reckon. It's been here a few hours. Lost control of the big 200 a few times. Fletchy was in the back. Hey, buddy. Bloody hell. Did I hear someone say we got to come back up?
Yeah, we're going to get back up that next.
Not that, but back up the top of where we're going to.
Sorry. We're on our way down.
Yeah, next time.
Thank you, baby Jesus.
Visit Torby.
I'm just gonna put air back in my tires, Cam.
Yeah, I've always, every time I've seen them, I've used the red ones for salt.